Hey, Eddie Fish. It's still the 18th of June. It's just pouring out today. I'm telling you, and I don't mean rain. I mean, Holy Spirit, the latter rain, okay? I was going to close out all this malarkey that I love so much, right? I'm going to close all the NASA stuff, get it off of my computer, you know what I mean? Sorry about that. And I see this little calendar, so I can't help it, you guys. When this happens, it's just what happens. So I go on the little calendar, all right? And this came out on the 11th, but it's talking about Rocket Week here, right? And the university and community students, they're all there from the 15th to the 22nd. They're in Virginia, here on the East Coast. 200 university and college students and so forth, they're there to fly their experiments on a NASA suborbital rocket through the Rock On and Rock Sat programs. Another 20 high school educators from the United States will be at the visit to examine how to apply rocketry basics to their curriculum so that they can carry on the lie. That's just what it is. Teaching people, fooling people, deceiving people with their fancy math, their flipping around of God's numbers, and deceiving them. Okay, but the week culminates, get a load of this, the week culminates at 5:30 a.m. on June 21st. It culminates them. That just struck me as kind of an odd way to phrase that. You know what I mean? It culminates. The solstice happens at 6:07 a.m. 13, but it just struck me odd that they're going to be doing this right at the summer solstice with the launch of a NASA Terrier-improved Orion suborbital sounding rocket carrying the students' experiments. The rocket is 36 feet long, of course, and they had to tell you that as well. And the payload weighs 667 pounds. You can't make that up if you tried. 13. This is just how they operate, people. There's your 3, 6, and 9, right there. They had to show that, okay? So this all culminates on the 21st, right as the solstice occurs, okay? I'm just telling you, this is the stuff I see. I wanted to get NASA out of my life forever, but, you know, I keep getting led there because it shows us a lot, that's all. That's the only reason. But you can't get away from that one either. And check this out. Rock On. I'm telling you, I'm just led to do this stuff. I just am. Rock On. Gematria. 76. 13. Okay? What are we seeing in here? 607. That's just strange in my view, right? So you got 7. There you go. 76. Then we have in the 6 count, 9, 11, and then we have 233. You know what else 233 is? Messiah. 233. 444 in the 6 count, and there's your 11 right there. Okay? Now what else did they have for us to look at here? They had, this is another thing. I'm telling you, just led to do this, you guys. Just talking about in the last video, in this junk here, okay, hell and death. Look at this. There's your 13 again. Just like Rock On. 7, 6, 13. 9, 4, 13. Look at the 6 count. 5, 6, 4. Hell and death. 9, 11. Rock On. 4, 5, 6. 9, 11. 2, 3, 3. 216 of all things it could be. 621. 6 × 6 × 6. Okay? I'm just, don't shoot the messenger, but this is telling me more verification that something is on the horizon here, folks. You need to be right with Jesus. You need to know him. Walk in the Holy Spirit and nothing, none of this stuff affects you, okay? You gotta do it though. You can't put it off. So just, there you go, okay? So, maybe I'll see you again, I don't know. But, had to share it. Peace and grace, really. Many fish.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord, and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God,